Hello and welcome back to another episode of Spartan. This is the Athens Grand Campaign and we are just about to get ready to fight this huge army up here and take out their last city. After that it's a little bit a what next situation, because then I have probably attack these, but that will leave these guys in the middle of. I probably could go and that's mighty expensive. Economic power insignificant. What about these guys? Okay, economic power. Yeah. So let's get with the next turn. Athens happy. It does not really have an effect on the city. Overcrowding effect. Small depot. Yeah, let's go with the large village up for this place. I have to get out of that, but yeah. Just a little bit better the relations. You can go up here. So let's select this guy. One more turn. Heal one more turn. You can wait there. And let's see. And the Halicarnassians have been defeated. Yep. They throwed us out. Did he die? No, they just whipped him. Bloody. That's not way to treat your possible friend, now is it? Okay, next turn. Next turn we'll take that one out. This army out and march. Go with another. And plenty of iron coming in. Excellent iron site this city. It's nothing else actually, it's just iron, good iron. A little bit of bricks, but I don't think I'm going to be bricks out that waste of good iron site. And yeah, skirmish. Small depot things going to be bloody annoying. Maybe I take the skirmish out and place. I don't know. Oh, that's done. They all get the armor bonus. Excellent. You go there. And yeah, next turn. The Lycians have been defeated. Let's send him back there. He's going to be very happy about this, but I'm hoping that he will be able to. He will be able to improve the relations a little bit more. Actually, let's check out the Lycians. I think it's, isn't it about here? It's over here. Who? These guys. Macedonians are getting bigger, but nobody else. Silver mine. Small stone, more bricks to be made. Excellent. Level 3. That's the only thing you're good at. I'm gonna place you there. I'm gonna take this one out. Need marble and copper more. Yeah, these guys can attack that, and then I'll go with this army and take that one out. This army is awfully expensive. No! That was the wrong button. Fine. Research complete. Now we can build better lumber mills, upgrade skirmish and archer barracks. That is back in the Cretans place. Yeah, university herbalist in the Pemilta barracks. And let's see it. Well, get it better, man. Can you attack them? They have more men than we do, but we have a general. They have a lot more men than we do. Yeah. Quite a few, actually. Raisins, not that good units, though, but let's not put you there. You and these guys over here. Javelin men. Horses. And then place the general down here. General, what are you doing, man? Get ready. Maybe the general should be waiting a little bit when he knows security. Big battle and a great victory. You can march. No, you cannot move. General. We have 7 more. What we need? We have not that much silver coming in. Should we sell something? not that, please. Let's put a buy more food. Maybe I should check out for a new army. Yay, victory. And wood and bricks and pretty good brick site. Let's go with the forest. What materials do these guys have? Copper, copper, and copper. There are a lot of copper bricks. Bricks. About you. What about you? What you have? Horses. And horses. And horses. So same. Yeah, I'm gonna take you out. I want your horses. Even though Athens don't have the best cavalry units available. Cool, that's a lot of new trade. And what we need for we need. Actually, I don't need that much at the moment. Let's buy a little bit more of that, and we are gonna get horses out of those guys. I'm gonna take it. So let's do that. And diplomats, science, I forgot to change this. I don't want the elite one yet. I was attacked. The small army. Whoa, what that was pretty fast. It's a good harvest. Those guys have been destroyed. And a small depot is ready. Excellent, let's go and check it out. Production bonus. Nothing is production. Is this a... Yeah, no, it's not. Yeah, let's go with this larger skirmish barracks. Yeah. Then I would need a over here one to get these bigger size. yeah, you can heal. What about you? Actually, go there and heal, and then we move up. We'll take you guys, you out, every one of you. Then we take this island out, and after that, it's purple with this guy. As they are taken, I don't know if I was thinking if they are going to win these guys, I would be able to use that to my. Oh, that's gone down. They don't like me at all. Are they doing anything important over here? No. The Persians are doing quite well at the moment. I took one of the victory condition cities, so that's good. Let's heal up. You can stand there if you want. Actually, no. Let's go with the food farm instead. Yeah. 6-4. Let's go with the food. Information, but has been vanquished. Come on, get that up. That's gonna take a couple of turns. Actually, yeah, now I just realized that we need a army to defend garrison units to this city. Well, those units, I don't know if they are any good. It might be just waste of time and resources to build only 3. Historic event. This increases. It's good to be Athens. 5 per worker, that's 5 per worker. It's one more worker available. And yeah, let's put that food in. Let's make another forest. That's gonna take a couple of turns. Yeah, that well, 100 food. How much I'm trading? I'm buying 89. That's gonna be one turn more. Two at least, or three. Depends. Depends. Nothing. Somebody else bites the dust. Who is... Oh, it's these guys. There was somebody out there. Is this the... No. There was about to be a tribal invasion, but I don't know. That hasn't happened yet. Macedonians, what are you doing? Stop that. Let's see who is the... No, they have still the same amount of cities. Yeah. Are this done? This is done. We can move. Let's get some horses. And yeah. More copper would be nice too. Maybe I should move away from these light infantry guys and get these little bit better ones. Change the food from the copper. I have the money for it. I didn't see that here. Yeah. Javelin men, let's put that one in. These guys over here. Let's put you down there. Yay, victory. Large brick may. Oh, what the f. Don't do that. We need more horses. Yeah, you can go. That needs a couple of more turns. Let's try it. Let's see what happens if we got two of these and one of. That's 200 of. Yeah. Well, we can afford to buy more copper. Let's go with that. you are not very happy with us. You are not happy at all. You are still standing there. The Persians have done that. The Rhodians are going to probably. I don't know if they can take it back. But that's probably their only city, so they don't have a chance. They are sailing like a. Okay, next. Recharge. Two turns. And they lost. They didn't manage to take their city back, so they are vanquished. That's gonna need one more turn to build. Yep, you are going to need more. And you are going to need one more turn. Then you can march up. Let's check out what these guys think. Sabotage granaries. Okay, this guy has a. We could give them all gold. I don't want to give them that much gold. They really hate us. Yeah. Let's go with the simple wood mill. Wrong button. I was meant to check the rest of it. Nope. Okay. Next turn, diplomatic. He was escorted to the border. Small forts, better brick factories. I don't want to go marching through that.
Relax. This is
One more turn, but you fully healed, so let's go to... Oh, there's a crossing. Let's get Olympia. No, nope, nope, nope. I can't increase the horse thing. How many horses is this? This is 9 horses. Yeah. Yes. Everything else, okay. So, marathon. Where is marathon? There. Marble pit. And brick factories, 4 workers, 7. Let's go with the herbalist for now. Small wheat farm. Yeah, let's go with the stonemasons. Yeah, destroy some large village. That's okay. Let's go. What is this? This is this place. And let's go with that. Large brick maker. And yeah. Sparta. Copper or marble. Marble is better on this place. It's level 5. Let's go with copper. No, that's level 4, it cannot go any higher. No. Not. Oh, it's already a small mail. Yeah. Can't do any better than that. Yeah, that's fine. And go with that. Horses and... Yeah, another horse. Let's go with these. Should we go for another army? Plenty of copper, yeah. Let's make a hoplite army with a... And that's 12 turns, doctor. Basic farm upgrades only. School, horses. Let's go with the horse upgrades. Now we are getting more horses. Yeah. Sailing. Yeah. It's gonna be a good unit. What are we recharging? Yeah, the horses are up one turn. That's done. We need to build something that can make the train the horses after that. And yeah, these guys. I'm gonna try one more time. Raiding party spotted near Sparta. That's research complete. We can now build better horse paddocks, light and heavy cavalry barracks. Diplomat has arrived. Information. Somebody has been defeated and Sparta has a attacking horde. I don't know what they are going to do. Nope. Go that side. Let's not anger anybody. And attack these javelin men. Let's put the horses against those. Put a couple of proto hoplites down here. I'm gonna destroy that one. Food, what we can do? Food 3, horses 5, bricks 5. Yeah. I'm gonna sell that one out. And yeah, you can make bricks. Thank you. horse units. Yes, the research is done. Upgrade light cavalry barracks. No, let's go with the that. And oh yeah. Who has the this guy? I want one of these. One of these. Just want to see if there is a noticeable difference in anything. And everybody has moved. That's
this is precisa.
Next turn. Historic event. Tribal Gauls invade Italy and sack Rome. The Roman Republic will be occupied for a while with rebuilding. So that's good. 12 alliance requires. Okay, Hippas. I want you to be. Oh, we have guys still here. Yeah, I should record you a little bit earlier. We are losing 1,000. What the 1,000 per turn. $2,000 is the army costs. 2,600 and we are losing trade production theory. Okay, so let's use this. Well, took only a couple of hundred off. They want to attack Sparta. Now we have 3. Yeah, one more of these. That's 8 plus 12 units, that's more, 4 more, okay. Thracians, Pelasties, that kind bottom, and then these Protohoplites. Not that javelin men, these guys. Skirmishers. And then these. Yeah, that's a little bit too soon. Alright, so that's... We have a new diplomat. It's to home. Oh yeah, I took that off from there. Okay. Memory is long and strong. Alright. Traders from these great kings will be buying large quantities of supplies. Another invasion from the Persian. Good harvest. Brilliant. 800 per turn. That's bloody lot of stuff. Go with the horseback dog. And that 6 turns. Diplomatic mission, let's see, that's 12. These guys, where do you want to go? What's a good... That is definitely... Should we go and be friendly with these guys? Let's not be friendly with the Persians. Barbarian horde up there. Yeah, let's send them deep friendship. Yeah, let's send him over here. And let's go with a horse. Yeah, that needs a new. Two turns. Get that back. you think of us? Yeah, 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 getting along. Just fine.
I didn't believe.
Now there's an army already. Yeah, you can go up there.
A taxi.
You can stay.
Dagini. I didn't believe.
That's like another horse unit. Is that too much?
Is this supposed to, yes.
Nope. Nope, it isn't.
Yes.
250. 100. Yeah, that's a pretty expensive hoplite unit. But let's keep him around. What are you? Oh, you are going to be attacking that one. That's the capital of this guy. And yeah, the 5 turns to that. Next turn. Snidians have been defeated, so there are no longer any. Yeah, herbalist in this place. Perfect. And Persians are going to be a problem. And dun.
Didn't believe. Amazon. Lagini. The taxi. Amazon.
Excellent. Now that army is full, they don't have a general. Do I want one? Yeah, that army should do something useful. All right. So next turn, horse band done. Alright, this army should do something of importance. Do I want to attack those? How about you? Oh, still 12%. Do I want to attack these guys? It's a long way to go up there. Yeah, I want to a second army if I'm gonna attack this guy. Second army up here. Because I need to take that one out and then attack this one. That's their capital. Should I go and attack these guys? That was a misclick. No, don't do that. That was a mistake. That's done. So you need to go up there. Yes. You... I need to remember that. Don't go there. And that. Okay, so three more turns to that. And yeah, this guy is going to attack next turn the capital. And we are losing cash, like. So this is a good place to end this episode. Thank you for watching and hope to see you guys next time. Have a nice day and goodbye.